ब्रह्मभाम शंकराचार्य मध्यमाम अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरु परंपरा श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मीति मूर्तिभेद विभागिनी व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माण विदाति पूर्वं वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तदुम्भदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुरु वै शरणं प्रपद्येऽहं शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः श्री चित्कन गणेश अनुमोहयम सुखं नित्यं सत्प्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपाधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धिर्दर्शितं सर्वेदान्त वीज्यं प्रत्यक्षं तदेव अन्नमत्तो निरति मे निश्चिता मतिः प्रतिबिंबवाद एंड आभासवाद सेपरेटली नाउ आभास एंड प्रतिबिंबवाद विच सीम वेरी क्लोज एंड दे आर क्लोज हाउएवर देर आर सम डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन देम मार्क्ड डिफरेंसेस दे आर वेरी स्पेसिफिक एंड ओवरऑल यू नो इट वुडंट मैटर बट इफ यू लुक एट दिस टेक्निकलिटीज व्हाट इज मिथ्या In which vada, there the details differ. So, abhasa pratibimba vadayor bhedaha. Abhasa pakshe abhaso mithya. Pratibimba pakshe pratibimbaha na mithya. This is a major difference in details. So, abhasa and pratibimba, as words are also somewhat interchangeable. The examples used are also common. Therefore, we get by. Same Vivarana Sampradaya which brought about Pratibimba Vada also has place for Abhasa Vada. And Abhasa Vada has been discussed in detail. Both have been discussed, but then Abhasavada example has been discussed in more detail in the Moola in the earlier chapters, where we looked at the example of a cloud and example of a pot. Both are filled with space, both are filled with water. Thereby, we have differences of Vyashti and Samashti and the definition of Jiva and Ishwara is comparable with the example. Now, in Pratibimba Vada, Pratibimba is not Mithya. We'll see why, especially in the Tippana. Tippana is quite detailed. But this much is sufficient if you get this, that Pratibimba is not Mithya because there is really no existent Pratibimba in the mirror, which is rather same as the Bimba original. In the Pratibimba Vada, Bimba is Ishwara, who is not different from Shuddha Chaitanya or Nirguna Brahma. Thereby, the Pratibimba who is Jiva is also not different from Ishwara, who is not different from Shuddha Chaitanya. So that is the Prakriya in Pratibimba Vada, Apitu Satyaha. So Pratibimba is Satya. In Abhasa Vada, Abhasa is Mithya because it is a semblance. So just to give a simple example, playing on the word semblance and appearance, although they are similar, they are not exactly the same. So you can say that there is a resemblance of a person to another. that another is the original really, whereas you have a pratiti of semblance of that person in the person that you are seeing in front of you. Now, due to that resemblance, I'll just use resemblance here, although it is not exactly the same, but it drives home the point. The semblance of the person that you have, that is not the person you are seeing. So let's say Devadatta looks like Yajnadatta. You are seeing Devadatta, but you have bhranti of having seen Yajnadatta. Yajnadatta, which is the bimba, you have abhas of the original. That is real. But the Yajnadatta that you see in Devadatta is mithya. You cannot say that Yajnadatta, the semblance or abhas of Yajnadatta in Devadatta cannot be satya. It is mithya. In comparison, the pratibimba in the mirror is the same person. So Yajnadatta is looking at himself in the mirror, or someone looks at Yajnadatta in the mirror, that Yajnadatta is real, not mithya. So this helps us understand the difference between Abhasavada and Pratibimbavada, where the pratiti is mithya, but the pratibimba is same as bimba, therefore satya. Now with this in mind, we look through details. Pratibimba vada siddhantastu ayam evam. So what is the siddhanta in pratibimba vada? How do they discuss it? Darpane pratimana manaha mukha pratibimbaha na mukhasya chaya rupaha. That also difference that you have is chaya. So another example that you use is sthanu purushaha or sthanu chauraha. There is a chaya rupa of the sthanu, or something that you see from the corner of your eye, which is like a chaya, like a shadow, and or it is a shadow, it can be just a shadow as well. So there person is following you, some chaura is following you, that kind of a bhranti is there. However, it is only a vriksha. When the light changes, the shadow changes, and then you feel that, oh, somebody is moving, I am all alone, I am carrying something which is, you know, expensive or valuable, so somebody wants to steal it. So this is a bhranti. We get carried away, but the shadow that you see there is of the tree. Now with that example in mind and comparing with the pratibimba vada, darpane pratiyamanaha mukha pratibimbaha na mukasya chaya rupaha. It is not a shadow, just like it is shadow in the case of Abhasavada. So in the mirror, what you see is not a shadow. What is it really? You see your own face, and that face is looking back at you. That is why you have, you say mirror image, right? Mirror image. When you click in your cell phone, you click a selfie, you get a mirror image. So you wear your Anga Vastra on your left shoulder, it comes out on your right shoulder in the picture. Because it's a mirror image, it is not a chaya. It is opposite to it. Now that is mentioned here, chaya yaha swabhavastu ayam. What is the swabhava of chaya? Yasyam dishi chayavato mukham prushtabhagascha vartate, tasyam eva dishi chaya yaha mukham prushtabhagascha vartate. Wherever the face or person is facing, in the example of the tree is having particular kinds of branches, but we'll replace it with a person now. Now, if there is a real person standing there, in whichever direction the person is facing, his face as well as the back of the head will be reflected in the same direction. That is the swabhav of chaya. Yasyam dishi chayavataha mukham prushtabhagascha vartate, tasyam eva dishi chayayaha mukham prushtabhagascha vartate. That is not true in the case of a mirror image. That is the very definition of mirror image, that you get opposite to where you are facing. Darpane pratibimbitam mukham tat prushtabhagascha bimbabhi mukataya vartate. That mirror image faces you. It is not in the same direction as you, it is in the opposite direction to you. Therefore, your face and the head in the mirror is not in the same direction wherever the original is, wherever you are. Wherever your face and your head, back of the head is, or back is, you don't see that in the mirror in the same directions respectively. Tasmat darpane chaya rupa pratibimbo nasti. That pratibimba is not chaya rupa in darpana. Kintu darpana vishayi karanaya chakshur dwara bahir nirgata antakkarana vritti. Darpanam vishayi krutya takshanam eva darpanat pratinivrutya grivastam mukham vishayi karoti. Now, why is this important? Here, you have to recall how the Vedanta theory of perception is. We have seen the vritti going out from the indriya, taking the, or indriya going out from the indriya golaka, taking the antakkarana vritti along and covering up the vishaya. That vishaya makes the vritti, takes its own shape. Therefore, you get vritti vyapti, and then there is phala vyapti, where the chaitanya underlying, which is one with the sakshi chaitanya of the jiva, whose indriyas have gone out, that shines forth the vritti, and then there is a understanding or jnanotpatti, that ghatamaham janan ityadi. Similarly, when you are looking at the mirror, what happens in the example here, which is comparable to what happens with the jiva and his understanding of oneself in the exemplified. Kintu darpani vishayi karanaya chakshur dwara bahir nirgata antakkarana vrittihi. This vritti, which goes out along with the indriyas to objectify the darpana. You are looking at a mirror, and that time what happens? Darpanam vishayi krutya, having objectified that very mirror that you are seeing, takshanam eva, at that very moment what happens? Darpanat pratinivrutya, having returned from that mirror, the same vritti comes back and objectifies the bimba also. Darpanat pratinivrittya grivastham mukham vishayi karoti. So in that very moment, what you are seeing is, you are seeing the darpana, and that vritti is also coming back and objectifying your face. So very interesting. It is not that the image that you are seeing there, but you are seeing your face there, misunderstood as there, whereby what has really happened is that vritti, which has gone to the mirror, has come back and objectified your face at that very moment. It is like someone seeing you, whereas you are that someone who is seeing you from the opposite side. Atyanta vegena brahmanavashad alat danda chakravat bhati. Just like a firebrand, an agarbatti that you move, or you know, in the earlier this thing, you have to have a firebrand. So which you move in a circle, when you move in a circle, which is dealt with in the Alata Shanti Prakarana in Mandukya Upanishad Karika, the last chapter, fourth chapter there, which is named as Alata Shanti Prakarana. So when you move it like a chakra, you see a circle of fire, but the circle of fire isn't there. Similarly, here what is happening is that Atyanta Vegena Brahmana Vashad Alata Dandaha Chakravad Bhati Naivata Chakram Tatha Darpanam Mukhancha Vishai Kartum Pravruttanta Karna Vruttehe Vega Vashad Mukham Darpanastham Iva Bhati. The face is not in the mirror at all. It appears to be in the mirror. The face is really on your neck. Grivastham means on the neck. The face that you are seeing in the mirror is actually the face that is on your neck. It is not there in the mirror. Saptami is there in both places, but then Darpane versus Grivayam, Saptamis differ there. In translation, we'll say in the mirror, the face is in the mirror, but really the face is on the neck. And that is what the vritti has objectified. Because it is so fast, it is not possible for us to differentiate, and we think that there is, because we are objectifying the mirror. In that moment, we have objectified the face also, our own face. Therefore, there is a bhranti that this face is in the mirror. Just like we are unable to decipher that the movement of the Alata Chakra, and we end up seeing the fire as in a form of a circle, because I think less than 1/8 of a second we cannot. Sorry, 8 times per second, I think. So, yeah. So we cannot differentiate. Vastutaha, so I think 1/8 of a second or 8 times per second, same thing. So this, based on this, the entire the motion picture, which is called as video, is based on the same principle. So you have 25 frames per second, which is much more than 8 frames per second. You cannot see that these are still pictures. So that is the example. In the exemplified, faster than that is your vritti. Vastutaha mukham grivayam eva vartate na darpane na pi mukha chaya asti darpane. Therefore, it has been established that in pratibimbavada, what you objectify, in the example use, you objectify your own face in the darpana, appears in the darpana, but you are objectifying your own face, and it is not the form of a chaya, the pratibimba. Antakkarana vrittehe vegavashat bhrantya pratiyamanam yat mukasya darpanasthattvam sa eva pratibimba ityuchyate. So what is this pratibimba? What appears due to bhranti in the mirror, whereas which is really on the neck, that face in the mirror is called as pratibimba. And since it is appearance of the same face which is on the neck, therefore it is not mithya, it is satya. Ittham darpana rupa upadhi sambandha vashat grivastha mukham eva bimbatmana pratibimbatmana cha bhati. The same face appears as bimba and as pratibimba. Samyak vicharyamane tu pratibimba bimba pratibimba bhava eva nasti. If you inquire into it, there is no bimba and pratibimba bhava at all, because the same entity is bimba. Due to bhranti, appears as pratibimba. Generally, what do we say that one takes oneself to be the pratibimba. This is the bhranti. We take the pratibimba to be real, which is the bhranti. This is generally how all other works explain. However, here it is said that there is no bimba pratibimba bhava at all. That is mithya. The Moola Siddhanta, really what Shruti wants to take, say is Ekameva Advitya Brahma. Therefore, this is the closest prakriya to the reality, what it is. So, if you understand this, you understand that everything is mithya, jiva cannot be mithya. Jiva is Brahma. This is the reason that it is what Bhagavan Shankaracharya says, Jiyo Brahmaiva Naparaha. Everything else is mithya. Everything else that comes to the mind is mithya, but jiva does not come to the mind. Jiva, seen as pratibimba, an individual, individualized, separate from the samashti, separate from anything and everything else, that jiva, jivatva bhranti, jiva as pratibimbita is bhranti. That itself is bhranti. It is not that pratibimba is there and our association with that is bhranti, but pratibimba itself is a bhranti, whereas pratibimba in the darpana that you take, seeing that as pratibimba is a bhranti in the darpana, but pratibimba is really the original, and in the case of the exemplified, that bimba is Ishvara, Shuddha Chaitanya. So, samyak vicharamanetu, bimba pratibimba bhava eva nasti, evam ajnana rupa upadhi sambandha vashat, asanga chaitanya bimba sthaniye Ishvara bhava, pratibimba sthaniye jiva bhavascha pratiyate. So, the pratiti of jiva and Ishvara, that pratiti is bhranti, but jiva is Ishvara, who is Shuddha Chaitanya. Samyak vicharamani tu Ishvaratvam jivatvam cha naiva sambhavati. So what is bhranti? Ishvaratvam, jivatvam, bimbatvam, pratibimbatvam, these are bhrantis. Pratibimba is Ishvara, who is Brahma. Ajnanavashat chaitanye jayamana jivatva pratitischa ajnanastha pratibimba ityuchyate. So in the exemplified, what is there as a pratibimba and where? In ajnana, there is the pratibimba of bimba, Ishvara. That is bhranti. So ajnanastha pratibimba iti uchyate. Not really there in ajnana at all. Ajnanastha ityuchyate, just like darpanastha mukham ityuchyate. Darpanastham mukham. So ajnana vashat chaitanye, just like darpana vashat darpane. Here chaitanye, chaitanye jayamana jivatva pratitischa. In the chaitanya there is a pratiti, and I think that I have become individualized. I have ajnana, and Shastras explain as in ajnana there is this individualization, pratibimba of chaitanya. But where can that thinking arise? It has to be in a chaitanya vastu. There is nothing other than chaitanya, which is chaitanya vastu. Therefore, chaitanya ya pratiti hi jayate sa bhrantihi. Tasmad bimbattvam pratibimbattvam cha mithyayeva. Pratibimba is not mithya. Pratibimbattvam is mithya. Therefore, jiva is never mithya. Talked about in other granthas as mithya for simplicity, but we have to differentiate. Those who have studied Tarka Sangraha or any kind of Tarka work, they know what is the difference between jiva and jivatva. Purusha has purushatva. Purusha is not purushatva. So let's say a person has schizophrenia and thinks of oneself as someone else. So there, that someone else, let's say Devadatta thinks himself as Yajnaratva. For simplicity, I'll say that. So यज्ञदत्तम इन देवदत्ता इज मिथ्या. सो देवदत्ता इज नॉट मिथ्या. सिमिलरली जीवत्व विच रिसाइड्स देयर नॉर इज देवदत्ता मिथ्या. सो यू डोंट हैव दी अधिकरण विच होल्ड्स दी तस्य भावः एनी भाव विच इज मिथ्या. यू डोंट हैव दैट अधिकरण बिकमिंग मिथ्या. देयरफॉर जीवत्व इज अ भ्रांति. जीवा इज नॉट अ भ्रांति. जीवा इज ब्रह्म. चैतन्य स्वरूपेण तु बिंब प्रतिबिंबादिकं सत्यमेव. सो व्हाट इज मिथ्या. बिंबत्वं प्रतिबिंबत्वं इन द सेम चैतन्य इज मिथ्या. वेर हैज चैतन्य स्वरूपेण तु बिंब प्रतिबिंबादिकं सत्यमेव. यू कैन नॉट से चैतन्य रूपेण बिंबत्वं एंड प्रतिबिंबत्वं. दैट वोंट मेक मच सेंस because nama rupa cannot be equated as it is with chaitanya. So that tva tala that you use for bhava pratyaya as bhava pratyaya is nama rupatmaka. That is mithya. drishtante bimba pratibimbayoho swarupam mukham darshtantike chaitanyam cha satyam. So in the drishtanta bimba pratibimbah that we saw in the darpana स्वरूपं मुखं दार्ष्टान्तिके चैतन्यं च सत्यम्. सो इन दि दृष्टांत बिंब एंड प्रतिबिंब व्हाट इज देयर स्वरूप. मुख. मुख इज दि स्वरूप. इट इज नॉट दि दर्पणस्थ मुख. इट इज दि ग्रीवास्थ मुख. दैट इज दि स्वरूप ऑफ बिंब एज वेल एज प्रतिबिंब इन दि केस ऑफ दि दर्पण एग्जाम्पल. इन दि दार्ष्टान्तिक इन दि एग्जाम्प्लीफाइड चैतन्य इज सत्य. What is the swarupa of bimba and pratibimba? Chaitanya. So this sentence has to be read drishtante bimba pratibimbayoho swarupam kim mukham tachcha satyam. And darshtantike bimba pratibimbayoho swarupam kim chaitanyam eva tachcha satyam. Ittham swarupatah satyatvat pratibimbam सत्यम इत्युच्यते. सो व्हाट इज प्रतिबिंब. स्वरूपतः सत्य. देयरफॉर सत्यम. आई एम पर्पसफुली गोइंग स्लो नॉट ओनली बिकॉज आई एम स्लीपी बट फॉर दिस रीजन दैट इट इज अ लिटिल कॉम्प्लेक्स टॉपिक. दिस हैज नॉट बीन डेल्ट विथ एट ऑल इन अदर ग्रंथस एटलीस्ट वंस दैट आई हैव सीन. इट मे बी देयर इन much you know granular level of tikas in multiple tikas. So sadhu is helping us understand all those in the moola and tippanakara is going to further elaborate this. So this question won't come up at all as to is pratibimba abhasa. This keeps on coming up over and over and has no answer anywhere. We say they are similar and we let them go. And for general purpose, it is true as well. However, the logical mind, the thinking mind has questions because we are looking at tarka drishti. Tarka drishti cannot do without tarka at all. So he has questions. All these questions are answering his questions, which are our questions. So abhasa swarupam tu chhaya iti abhyupagatam. In the case of abhasavada though, it is pratibimba. In the case of pratibimba vada, abhasa in the case of abhasavada is jiva. That is chhaya rupa. Ataha mithya. Chhaya is not satya there. Chhaya is mithya. We'll just finish the tippana and go back to the moola. Pratibimba vade shuddham brahma eva ishvarah. We have seen this yesterday. Tasmin sarvajnyatvadi dharma api svatahana sambhavanti. Being nirguna brahma, in the sarvajnyatva ityadi, these gunas cannot be there at all. I think we saw this yesterday. Tathapi jivashrita kinchidnyatvadikam apeksha shuddhe brahmani bimbatva ishvaratva sarvajnyatvadi dharma aropitah vasutastu jiveshvaro ubhav api shuddha brahma swarupau eva tatrana kopi dharma sambhavati. So we saw that this yesterday. The pratibimbavada has bimba as ishvara who is not separate from shuddha chaitanya which is nirguna brahma. There cannot be sarvajnyatvadi dharma. Those dharmas are aropita. However, in comparison to jiva who is kinchidnyatva, the sarvajnyatva has to be talked about. We saw this in the last patha. So back to mula, ayam eva abhasavadaha. So ayam eva abhasavada pratibimbavadayoho bhedaha. So this is the difference which is discussed. What is the difference again? So more details are given in a long tippana. We'll go through this. We'll skip those parts which we have seen. I'll spend more time on where the details are missing in the mula. Atrayam visheshaha neerapurnaneka ghateshu anekani surya pratibimbani bhanti teshu ekaikam api pratibimbam vyashtirityuchyate. So the example that is used is neerapurna ghata. So where you have water filled pots and multiple such pots, the example that we have seen earlier, there is a reflection of one single bimba surya. Now this is not pratibimba vada per se. This will be explained further as abhasa vada. So neerapurna aneka ghateshu anekani surya pratibimbani bhanti teshu aikaikam api pratibimbam vyaktirityuchyate. Who is that individual vyakti? In the example, it is a single reflection in one pot. And there are many such. Sarvesham pratibimbanam militva ekatvena grahane samashtiriti ghiyate. Now if you look at multiple, or rather let's say there are 10 pots, you look at all the 10 pots simultaneously and see 10 reflections, then you will get samashti. That is Ishvara in the exemplified, whereas individual reflections are jivas. Vyashti samashti veda can be seen there. Eteshu vyashti pratibimbeshu yat pratibimbai yada jalabhavena abhavam gacchati tat tada suryena abhedam gacchati. Now when the water dries up or is poured out, whatever be the reason, when the water goes away in one pot, then the pratibimba won't be there. So eteshu vyashti pratibimbeshu yat pratibimbam yada jalabhavena abhavam gacchati tat tada suryena abhedam gacchati. Where did the reflection go then? The reflection became one with the original surya. Na itarani pratibimbani, whereas the other pratibimbas continue to be in other ghatas where the water is still there. Thereby in the exemplified, one jiva can get moksha, others can still continue as jivas. Anena kramena yada sarvesham pratibimbanam abhava bhavishyati tada samashti pratibimbasya suryena abheda katyate. Similarly, when all the water in each and every pot dries up, then each and every reflection, individual reflections, becomes one with the original surya, then the samashti reflection will also not be there, thereby Ishvara becomes one with Brahma. Yathayam drishtantaha. This is the example. Now what is exemplified there? Yathayam drishtantaha tathaiva purvokta abhasa pakshe nana buddhyatmakeshu athva avidyamsha rupeshu jaleshu brahmana anekani pratibimbani abhasaha jayante. So pratibimbas or abhasa, when you take them, these are really abhasa. Pratibimba vada has already been explained. Abhasa vada, in abhasa vada also, there is a Vedanti who is ekadeshi. So ekadeshi has one explanation of abhasa vada, and there is another abhasa vada which is more refined, better than the earlier. So technically there are differences in abhasavada also. So nana buddhyatmakeshu athva avidyamsha rupeshu, whether you say in buddhi antakarna, which is karya of avidya, which is karana sharira, that becomes the medium in which there is abhasa, which are aneka. Therefore upadis being aneka, you have many abhasas. Those are jivas, tatra ekekam api pratibimbam vyashtirityuchyate, sarvani pratibimbani abhasa militva samashtiriti kirtyate. Now one individual abhasa in each of these buddhis or ajnanas is called as jiva, whereas samashti abhasas is ishvara. Tatre tatra aneka vyashti pratibimbani jivaha ekam samashti pratibimbai pratibimbam ishvara. So what do you have now? You have many jivas and one ishvara. So this is aneka jiva vada in abhasa vada. Teshu jiveshu madhye yasya jivasya upadhyam upadhi abhava vashad abhavo jayate, tasya brahmanasa aupacharikaha avedha kathyate. So among those jivas, yasya jivasya upadhya bhava vashad, because of upadhi not being there, what is that? Ajnana. Jnanena ajnanasya nashe sati. So when jnana takes away ajnana, then ajnana is no longer an upadhi. Thereby there won't be abhasa taken as real. Abhasa won't be there really. But, you know, ajnana lesha is accepted, but then we'll set that aside. Because ajnana isn't there, or in videha mukti, the buddhi isn't there, antakkarana is resolved into its basic components. Therefore, abhasa won't be there. So where did this abhasa go now? Tasya abhasasya jivasya brahmanasa aupacharika avedha kachyate. Aupacharika. There was never a bheda really. But the semblance was mithya. Abhasa was mithya. Therefore, mithya went back to satya. This is aupacharika, figurative oneness. Whereas the difference was itself bhranti, mithya. अनेन क्रमेण यदा सर्वजीवाभावः भविष्यति तदा समष्टि प्रतिबिम्बरूपैश्वरस्य विधेय मुक्तिः. सो व्हेन ऑल जीवास हैव ज्ञानोत्पत्ति, देन अज्ञान नॉट बीइंग देयर, देयर वोंट बी इंडिविजुअल उपाधीज, देयरफॉर समष्टि आल्सो वोंट बी देयर, नो जीवा विल बी देयर, देन नो ईश्वरा इज देयर, देयरफॉर ईश्वरा इज गोइंग टू गेट विधेय मुक्ति, वेदर यू कॉल इट एज when the buddhi is resolved, all the buddhis are resolved, or ajnana goes away. A hypothetical case. Or kalpante ityadi. But there, it is all a discussion which is figurative. So Ishvara, who is samashti, when vyashtis won't be there, then samashti won't be there. Therefore, videha mukti of Ishvara. This is the ekadeshi. अस्मिन् पक्षे जगतो वा जीवस्य वा ब्रह्मणा स अवेदं ब्रुवतां श्रुतिवाक्यानां भागत्यागलक्षणा नाभ्युपगम्यते. दिस भागत्याग लक्षणा विच इज डिस्कस्ड इन श्रुति इज नॉट इन द केस ऑफ द महावाक्यास इन द श्रुति वेयर वी अप्लाई भागत्याग लक्षणा, सॉरी द भागत्याग लक्षणा इज नॉट डिस्कस्ड इन द श्रुति, आई डिडंट मीन दैट, आई मेंट टू से दैट भागत्याग लक्षणा विच इज यूज्ड to understand the Mahavakyas in the Shruti. There, in the Abhasavada, as described earlier, Bhagatyaga Lakshana cannot be used, or is not used. What is used? Kintu Gangayam Ghosha iti Vakya iva Vachyartam Sarvam Parityajya. Why? Because that Abhasa is Mithya. That abhasa alone is seen. Nothing else is taken as jiva. That abhasa is jiva. No other ansha is there. So entire abhasa has to be dropped and you have to take a new meaning related to that. Just like Gangayam Ghoshaha. There, Jahati Lakshana is used. Kintu Gangayam Ghosha iti vakye iva vachyartam sarvam parityajya tatsambandhi brahmamatra grahanat jahal lakshana iva. So, jahal lakshana iva griyate. Natu bhagatyag lakshana. Therefore, there is an issue here. What is the issue? Let it be. Earlier we have said, let it be that any lakshana that drives you to aikya be used. Because each one's analysis manana is at a different level. I had mentioned that if one has understood oneself as Shuddha Chaitanya on one side, other side you have Ishvara with Sarvajnyatvadi gunas, then you can use Jahati Lakshana on the Tatpadartha. You can use Bhagatyaga Lakshana on the Tatpada. On Jiva's side, you don't need to use Lakshana at all on the Pada level. Or if you take Jiva as Nama Rupa, in the case that you are using here, Nama Rupa is Mithya. So you already dropped in the Bhagatyaga Lakshana, you have dropped the Nama Rupa Amsha, you are holding on to Asti Bhati Priya. Then on the other side, if you have Nirguna Brahma, there is no equation possible that you have already landed. So this is what we had discussed in various ways earlier. Now what is said is that this is an issue in the case of Ekadeshi explaining Abhasavada. So where Jiva is Abhasa Rupa and Mithya. Thereby what will happen? Jahal Lakshana has to be used. You have to give up the Jiva's Abhasa meaning and take what? Tatsambandhi Brahma Matra. Tatsambandhi. That Amsha is not there in the definition of Jiva. Thereby what will happen? Idancha adhisthana kutastam chaitanyam vihaya kevala buddhi vishishtova avidya vishishtova abhasa jivaha iti abhyupagachataha vedantyekadeshinaha abhasavadinaha matam. So who does this? The ekadeshi who calls himself a Vedanti and then he lands on adhisthana kutastha chaitanyam by giving up the meaning of the jiva itself. Why? Because jiva is not having adhisthana kutastha chaitanya in the definition at all. Kevala buddhi vishishta or avidya vishishta is abhasa and that is the jiva. That is his mata. What is the problem there? Moksha is the inquiry into what is moksha that will show you the ridiculousness of this mata. Asmin pakshe purushartha. What is that? Moksha. So, asmin pakshe purushartha moksha purushartha siddhaye prayata manasya abhasa rupasya moksha dashayam abhavaha eva bhavati. So, it is so ridiculous that the person who is searching for moksha, who is that? This abhasa rupa jiva. You have to give that entity completely, give up completely. Therefore, who is getting moksha? Jiva is not getting moksha at all. Jiva has been searching across janmas and he vanishes in moksha. Who wants that? Tatascha buddhimichchataha moolahanihi itivat. Tatascha vriddhimichchato moolahani. Itivat mokshartam prayatamanasya jivasya swarupanashaha bhavati iti anartham jnatva na kasyachidapi mokshoho asmin siddhante pravruttisyat iti nayam paksha sadhu. So this paksha is not valid. Why? Because, you know, one who wants vriddhi, so you want to grow your wealth and thereby you invest the money with someone. So you expect the vriddhi in the form of interest. However, the capital itself is gone. So most of the traders have that experience. Multiple times capital loss. So moolahani. From what? Vriddhi ichcha is there. I want to grow my wealth. However, capital loss has taken place. So this jiva wants moksha starts sadhana and vanishes, capital loss. So what kind of pursuit is this? Nobody will want that kind of pursuit. So it is not a good explanation of Abhasavada. There is another explanation of Abhasavada which is there in Panchadashi. So Bhagavan Vidyaranyacharya takes that, removes the flaws and explains what is Abhasavada. Chaitanya Sahita, meaning that Chidamsha is there. Chaitanya Sahita Abhasa, who is also what? Upadi Sahita. So Upadi Chaitanya Sahita Abhasa Jiva. Panchadashyadi Granteshu Itthamuchyate Adhishthana Kutasthena Sah Sabhasa Buddhirva Avidyava Jivaha Adhishthana Brahmana Sah Sabhasa Maya Ishvara Iticha Atrapakshe Vachyaika Desham Vihaya Eka Desha Grahanat Mahavakyasthaleshu Siddhanta Sammataya Bhagatyaga Lakshana Sagriyate. So once you add back the Adhishthana Chaitanya Amsha, of course Upadhi is there, but then Adhishthana Chaitanya Amsha is the focus. That being the real Swarupa of Jiva, one can land on it by Bhagatyaga Lakshana. You can give up your Abhasattva and hold on to Chaitanya, which is the Swarupa. Thereby Abhasavada does not have Moolahani. This kind of explanation takes away the dosha of the earlier Paksha. Asmin Pakshe Mukhyakasha Drushtanta Eva Abhyupeha Akasha Drushtanta Vistara Panchadashyam Chitra Deepe Asmin Granthe Chaturta Tarange Chokta. This we have seen, so I'll skip this. Asmin Pakshe Akasha Siva Mukhadi Pratibimba Siva Adhishthana Bhuto Upadanam Ghatakasha Atva Darpanadihi Parinam Upadanam Tu Jalam Avidyadirva Nimitta Karanam Mahakasha Mukhadi Bimbam Upadi Sannidhischa. So if you want to differentiate between karanas, etc., akashasyava mukhadi pratibimbasyava. In the example, you take akasha or mukhadi pratibimba. Adhishthana bhuta upadanam ghatakasha. What is the reason that somebody has become a jiva, jivatva bhava? So adhishthana bhuta upadanam ghatakasha. There upadana, which is Adhishthana, in the case of example is Ghatakasha. Or in the case of Darpana, Darpana is the Upadana. Parinami Upadanam, not the Adhishthana, Parinami Upadana is Jala, in the case of the example, or Avidya in the case of exemplified. What is the Nimitta Karanam? Mahakasha in the case of example, Mukhadi Vimba in the case of Darpana also, and Upadi Sannidhischa, the proximity, closeness with the Darpana so that reflection is possible, that is the Nimitta Karana. Badite chasmin pratibimbe swabimba rupa mukhadi vihi saha abhinnam bhavati. So badhite chasmin pratibimbe. When pratibimba is badhita, what happens? Swabimba rupa mukhadi bhisa abhinnam bhavati, becomes one with the bimba. Tathapi jalam darpanadikam bimba sannidhi rupam nimittancha yavad aste tavat badhitam api pratibimbam anuvarteta. However, the just like in the exemplified, we talk about prarabdha. As long as prarabdha is there, the upadhis are going to continue. But they are all badhita. There is a badhita pratiti. So as long as the other karanas are there, in the example, pratibimba manuvarteta, pratibimba will continue to be there. Hiyameva badhita anuvrittir ityuchyate. So this is called as badhita anuvritti. It continues. Like a short arrow, in the case of prarabdha, we have said that prarabdha continues. Therefore, there will be body-mind-sense complex as long as prarabdha is there. Thereby, one is not going to be completely free from the body. So, it is all cognitive. Videha Mukti is complete freedom from all sorts of limitations of the body. Evam eva, चिदाभास रूप जीवस्य अधिष्ठान रूप उपादानम कूटस्थ चैतन्यम परिणाम्य उपादानम नाना बुद्धि ही अज्ञान अंश वा सो वेदर यू टेक अंतकरण बुद्धि और अज्ञान अंश दे आर परिणामी उपादान दे आर मेनी Whereas Chidabhasa Rupa has Adhishthana Rupa Upadhanam has Kutastha Chaitanya. Nimittam Prarabdham Karma. What is the Nimitta for the Jiva? Jivatva Bhava is due to Prarabdha. Earlier Karma is the reason, therefore Prarabdham Karma is Nimitta Karana for Jivatva. Eteshu Madhye Yaha Chidabhasa Buddhi Rupa Upadhina Ajnanamsha Rupa Upadhina Va Sahitam Swasvarupam Bhajitva कूटस्थम इत्यादि जीववाचक पदलक्ष्यार्थ रूप अधिष्ठान भूत निज स्वरूपाभिमान बलात् अहम पदलक्ष्यार्थ रूप कूटस्थस्य बिंब रूप ब्रह्मणस प्रागेव सिद्धम एकत्वं जानाति स एव मुच्यते. सो हु इज फ्रीड इन आभासवाद द जीव हु नोज वंस नेचर एज कूटस्थ ही इज फ्रीड Whereas the others continue, Nana Jivavada is established, Itaro Badhyate. This is the Abhasavada. Continuing in the Tippana, Aham Brahmasmi iti Jnanotpatti Samakalam Eva Avidya Rupa Upadana Nashat Tatkarya Jagatasa Chidabhasasya Badho Jayate. So what happens in this Abhasavada here? Aham Brahmasmi iti Jnanotpatti Samakalam Eva. Jivan Mukti is at that very time when Jnanotpatti is there, which is called as Sakshatkara, Aparoksha Jnana, Pratyaksha, where it is Manana Siddha and Nishtha is there because there is no obstacle which blocks it. Then Jnanotpatti Samakalam Eva Avidya Rupa Upadana Nashat. Jnana takes away Ajnana complete and then Tatkarya Jagatah Sachidabhasasya Badho Jayate. There is cognitively negation of the world and Chidabhasa also. So the individuality as well as the separation of the world, which makes you limited, world of people and things which makes you limited, that is negated. Pratiti was given satyata earlier, now it is sublated, therefore badho jayate. Badha is sublation or negation of that, cognitive negation. Tathapi yavat prarabdha rupam nimittam aste tavat baditasyapi mithyatvena nishchitasyapi dehadi prapanchasya chidabhasasya api anuvrittir bhavati. There is an anuvritti continuation of what? Chidabhasa, although it is badhita anuvritti. There is no reality to it. You don't feel the pain of samsara. You don't have compulsions of the samsara imposed upon you because you are no longer a karta bhokta chidabhasa rupa jiva. Yet, but that Pratiti of Chidabhasa continues as Badita, like the burnt seed continues. Bhogaya, there is use for eating. You know, you can cook the roasted seeds, not burnt really, but roasted seeds you can eat, however, they cannot germinate. So, samsara has come to an end really. यदा तु प्रारब्धक्षयस्तदा तत्प्रारब्धक्षयाधीनः चिदाभासादि प्रतीत्यभावो भवति. दिस प्रतीति ऑफ चिदाभास व्हेन विल इट गो. विमुक्तश्च विमुच्यते सेज दि श्रुति. वन हु इज फ्री ही इज फ्रीड इन जीवन मुक्ति. मीनिंग फ्रीडम इज फिगरेटिव बिकॉज बॉन्डेज वॉज फिगरेटिव. हाउ अबाउट विधेय मुक्ति. अगेन तस्य तावदेव चिरम यावन्न विमोक्षे. सो दैट इज ऑल्सो श्रुति मंत्र एंड द अर्लियर मंत्र कैन अप्लाई इन बोथ केसेस. वन हु वाज ऑलरेडी फ्री इवन इन बद्धावस्था, इन जीवन मुक्ति ही बिकम्स एज दो फ्री. एंड वन हु हैज बिकम फ्री इन जीवन मुक्ति एज दो becomes free in jivan in videha mukti also. Sasaiva videha muktihi pragukta pakshad ayam uttama pakshah. Compared to the earlier ekadeshi abhasavada, Bhagavan Vidyaranyacharya's abhasavada is uttama. What happens in the case of pratibimbavada? I don't want to continue this topic across classes, so I'll try to cover this up as well. Pratibimbavada, bimba pratibimbavade, pratibimbasya adhishthana rupa upadhanam bimbaha, parinami upadhanam mukhadi bimba ajnanam, tan nimitta karan darpanadikam bimba sannidhischa. Bimba pratibimbayor abheda jnanena pratibimbatva nivrittir bhavati. So, like earlier, the karanas are mentioned, not very important. Parantu yavat bimbasya darpanadescha sannidhi rupa nimitta karanam asti tavat mithyatvena avagatatvat pratibimbatva dharmahinataya pratibimbaswarupam pratiyate pratiyeta yada darpanadi nivrittihi tada pratibimbasya pratitir nivartate. So like earlier, there is a pratiti nivritti only after the darpana drops off. Evameva ekeneva jnana shuddha brahma rupa bimbe jiva rupa pratibimbatvam pratiyate. So shuddha brahma rupa bimba, in that ekameva advitiya shuddha brahma, which is bimba, ekameva evam ekena eva ajnanena. There is only one ajnana. There are no multiple ajnanas like earlier. There is only one ajnana in which jiva rupa pratibimbitvam pratiyate. In that shuddha chaitanya, due to one ajnana, there is pratibimba of jiva. Tadupadanam ajnanam adhishthanam cha shuddham brahma. Tadupadanam. Tadupadanam is a samasa. Tasya upadanam. Ajnanam adhishthanam cha shuddham brahma. So this jiva, jiva pratibimba, pratibimbasya upadanam kim? Ajnanam. Adhishthanam kim? Shuddham brahma. निमित्त कारणम अदृष्टम. अदृष्ट प्रारब्ध इज द निमित्त कारण फॉर जीवत्व. यदा तस्य प्रतिबिंबस्य स्वबिंब भूत ब्रह्मणा सह एकत्वं प्रतीयते तदा तस्य प्रतिबिंबं जीवत्वं निवर्तते. परंतु यावत् प्रारब्ध रूप उपाधि निमित्तं वर्तते तावत् बाधित जगता सह अस्य जीवस्य जीवत्व धर्म विनिर्मुक्तं स्वरूपं प्रतीयते. So jivan mukti is when ajnana nivritti takes place through jnana, jivatva bhava goes away. But as long as there is prarabdha, what will happen? The jivatva dharma vinirmuktam swarupam pratiyate. Being free from jiva rupa, all the jivatva dharmas, that is the pratiti फॉर जीवन मुक्त. यदा प्रारब्ध रूप निमित्तस्य अंतः भविष्यति तदा तादृश जीव स्वरूपस्य प्रतीत्यभावात् केवलं शुद्धं ब्रह्म एव शिष्यते. हाउएवर इन विदेह मुक्ति व्हेन प्रारब्ध आल्सो गोज अवे निमित्त कारण इज गॉन देन केवल शुद्ध ब्रह्म एव शिष्यते. एकमेव द्वितीय ब्रह्म रिमेन्स आफ्टर विदेह मुक्ति. सा एव तस्य जीवस्य विदेह मुक्ति. सो इन प्रतिबिंबवाद आल्सो इट इज there is videha mukti. Asmin pakshe swapna iva eka eva mukhyaha jivaha. The difference however is, it is eka jiva vada. Pratibimba vada is eka jiva vada. Many people do not know this, many people do not explain it in this manner, but vivarna pratibimba vada is eka jiva vada. Mukhya jiva is one. Like in swapna, swapna is the bread and butter, it is the stock example and the only example needed for pratibimbavada. Pratiyamana nana jivastu jivabhasa eva. There is abhasa there, but the abhasa is not the jiva. The jiva is pratibimba, who is not different from bimba ishvara, who is not different from shuddha chaitanya. Ekameva dvitiya brahma. there is one single ajnana due to which there is bhranti of jivatva itself. So pratibimbatvam, jivatvam is a bhranti. Jiva is satya, is Ishvara, is Brahma. Ajnana is one, and there is one mukhya jiva. What about the other jivas? The other jivas are abhasas of this pratibimba jiva. So pratiyamana nana jivastu jivabhasa eva. They are abhasas. Like in swapna, the dreamer is the jiva there. Oh, but there are so many people. I went to, you know, an election rally where there is no restriction of corona, etc. Nothing, you know, nothing affects. In rallies, there are no restrictions. And that is what is the common topic these days of discussion. So you have huge rallies where people go there. You dream of such a rally because you cannot step out. Lockdowns are there. So you dream. Nobody will dream of going to a rally. I mean, not one of us, hopefully. But you dream such a place, you know, instead of thinking of a party or a crowded place. You went to a crowded place. This is your dream. There are so many people. You are the Mukhya Jiva. The dreamer is the waker, the Mukhya Jiva. Others are abhasas of that Jiva. And that is the example through which you understand Drishti Srishti Vada, Eka Jiva Vada of Pratibimba Vada. Pratiyamana Nana Jivasu Jiva Bhasa Eva Atra Pakshe Satta Traividyam Angi Kriyate. You can use Satta Traividyam also. Paramarthika Satta, Vyavaharika Satta and Pratibhasika Satta, which can be collapsed later into Vyavaharika Satta, can be collapsed later into Pratibhasika Satta. Ayam cha Vyavaharika Paksha ityuchyate, tathapi ayam eva sarva Vyavaharika Pakshanam uttamah. Ittham Abhasa Pratibimba Vadayor Bhedaha. This is the difference between Abhasa and Pratibimba Vada. And Pratibimba Vada is Shrestha. If we understand it, then it's a shortcut method to moksha. We should not struggle for understanding. If we understand it easily, well and good. If we understand another, that is also okay. Whatever is easily understood, we have to hold on to that paksha. There is no necessity of jumping ships. We can hold on to any prakriya. We'll see more in the next part, where Moola and Tippana is more elaborate relating to this or similar topic. Sukanityam Saprakasham Vyapakan Namurupya Adhishthanam Buddhya Bodhyam Buddher Drakyatu Nivna Param Sarva Vedanta Vedyam Pratyak Paramaha Tadevahan Namattu Nitmi Nishchitamatihi Tatsat. Any questions? I hope the details are clear. I know some of you had questions about Abhasavada and Pratibimbavada. I said it will come up later. Hold on. Okay, namaste.